as soon as it gets anywhere within sight, start waving to it, because that'll make something that it can see. And it just shows a little bit of appreciation. This is owned by and operated by the Battle of Britain Memorial Flight. This is a tremendously wonderful memorial. One of those amazing wartime stories, the development of the Lancaster bomber, because in the early part of the year it was only just on the drawing board, but by the autumn it was in production. Now what a fantastic feat that was. Here she comes again. Look at this gorgeous aircraft. Absolutely beautiful. There's only one other one of these flying, and that's the cannon. Might have one last little piece left.